I hope you're all doing well and you are enjoying the beginning of the week. Now, today I've decided to make a short video showing you guys how I make my papaya. My papaya and fruit punch drink. So some of the ingredients that I'm going to be using is ginger and lime and of course papaya, and also I have a tin of fruit punch drink that I'll be pouring into my papaya and fruit punch juice, and also I've got some strawberry cane syrup that I will be pouring, not a lot, just a bit, into this fruit punch drink as well, papaya and fruit punch drink, and I'll be adding some sugar. So it's up to you if you want to use white sugar or you want to use the brown sugar. It's entirely up to you what you want to use. But for my video, in this video, I am going to be using brown sugar. So all I'm going to do is, I've already prepped all my ingredients by washing them and also washing my hands, and I'll be taking you through all the process that I do in preparing this papaya and fruit punch juice. So I am going to cut open my papaya. As you can see, it's got seeds in there, but I am going to cut it into four equal sizes. And I am going to take out the seeds. In some countries, they say that the seeds is good for you, but I'm not going to do nothing to the seeds. I'm just going to discard the seeds, guys. So that's what I'm going to do. So guys, I'm just going to take off. I'm going to take off the skin of the papaya. And when I take off the skin of the papaya, I am going to cut the papaya in cubes to make this drink. So it's just going to be like so. And after that, you are simply going to cut it like so. And cut it into cubes like this. And this is how you're going to now put it into your blender and blend all of your ingredients together. So now I have cut all my papaya into cubes, and also I have added some of the ginger as well. And with this, I'm going to now put them into my blender, and I'm also going to be using some water as well. I'm going to pour some cold water, but not a lot of water, about a cup of water that I'm going to be using to blend my papaya and my ginger together. So now I'm going to pour a cup of water into my blender, and I am going to blend. Like so. Have this lovely looking kind of paste that smells amazing with the ginger, and I am now going to strain it, and then after straining it, I will pour my fruit punch. I will add my fruit punch and my lime, and I don't think I'm going to be using the syrup. That's optional. That's if you want, you can use syrup. I am going to be using just sugar to kind of sweeten, but not a lot of sugar, because my drink should be healthy. That's what I want. I want a healthy papaya and fruit punch drink or juice. So I'll be using my sieve to pour the juice out like this. It's gonna be thick like a smoothie, but after I've used my fruit punch, it will be different. It will thin it out. So it's okay if it's thick. You just use the fruit punch drink to thin it out. That will be fine. So now I have extracted my juice. As you can see, I've got it in my big. So I have now extracted all the juice and I've strained it, as you can see, in my big jug. I am gonna then open up my fruit punch and I'm going to be adding it to my papaya. So after opening up my fruit punch juice, it looks like this. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to be pouring it into my papaya mixture. And then I am going to be combining both together. As you can see, we've got this nice color to it, guys. And also, I'll be putting my lime into it as well. I'll be squeezing my lime into the juice. And if it's too thick, you could add, you can add water if you like. And basically, one of the reasons why I'm blending up this papaya and making this papaya and fruit punch drink, it's because the weather is getting a bit warm, so you can have it over chill. You can have it with chill ice, or you can use it to make cocktail. Just about any way you want it, you can have it, guys. It's up to you. I'm just gonna squeeze the lime into the drink. Not a lot, just a couple squirts will do. You don't want it to be sour. And then I am going to be mixing, and I think I'm gonna put some more water because it's thick. So I'll pour some water on it. That will make 2 cups of water, and I will add some sugar to it. No, not a lot, that's enough sugar. I will mix it. So there you have it, guys, my pineapple and fruit punch juice. It tastes amazing, but as I was saying, it depends on how much sugar you want to put. You add the sugar that you desire. I don't want my drink to be sweet, so I'm not gonna put a lot of sugar into my juice. So I'm going to pour some juice into my glass container like so. So there you have it, guys. This is my healthy papaya and pineapple juice. And I am going to be adding some ice to this drink juice as well. Happy drink making, guys, and stay blessed and enjoy the rest of your week and stay safe. Take care, walk good.